Are you taping right now?
Yes, sir. The guinea pig on the new glass on Ray's hat here.
Yeah, since I fixed it, I figure I should try it.
Absolutely.
Good.
I think you're just trying to get in while the viz is good.
That was another, but I always try to come up with a better excuse. Like, you certainly want an experienced diver to test out the repair.
Absolutely, Raymond. I think you probably ought to get this guy dressed as quick as you can, get a helmet on him, and shut him the hell up.
What are you doing down there, son? What are you doing, son? Oh, what are you doing?
Daddy!
Oh, no more!
Dad, you gotta move forward.
Just lock it. Let me stand up.
Oh, he got his hand trapped in there.
That didn't feel too bad.
Now, here we have
Ray.
Ray Tucker.
One of the
four
Rays. Who
is being tended by Raymond Tucker. With a hat owned by
Right for Butts, okay?
All right.
Ray Butts, please.
Right. And the other tender is?
DC Huang. How'd you get
all right.
Yeah, you got it, Ray. Make him honorary Ray.
All right. From here on out, he's the honorary Ray.
Hold it.
Do it sort of like a jump shot. Okay, straighten that hat up, Raymond. That's the first thing you want to do. Now, normally you'd open the faceplate here, but with him, we'll keep it closed.
Hi there.
You ready to do it?
Yep.
Cap him.
It's not open.
Locked. 2.5. Diver.
Ready. Button me up.
And here is Quonset Hut Diver. Not only are those the silliest looking fins, now we got armored silly looking fins.
Armored silly looking fins.
Now what are those?
They are the new design of force fins for construction underwater work.
Steel-toed force
fins. Steel-toed force fins.
Boy, I'll tell you, you can really kick butt with that.
Yeah.
Let's see, we got two butts around here. Oh, there's one, there's the other one. Okay.
This is
You hand me that bass right here, please. I never saw this chicken. Boy, I saw this.
Time to go down?
Excuse me.
Time.
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 Time. Make up.
The only leak you saw was in the top port here. It's a small, little bit of bubble.
Nothing around the neck ring?
Just the same.
I can see bubbles in the area.
Possibly you can see the stuff from the air control valve.
Yeah.
That always.
But I shut off the air, laid down on the bottom out there, and opened the water valve. How he got in so easy.
Right.
That's no.
We got in there easier than you did, Rick.
Lock that zipper closed. This is pure, you gotta be pure about this. I remember struggling in through that sucker.
Oh, you gotta get somebody bigger than that scrawny little. Never mind.
You wanna get in the surf?
That's right, he's used to doing horses. Go for it, Danny. Now, let's see that great flat face. Yeah, there we go.
Alright, hold.
I'm Gumby,
damn it.
Gumby, yeah.
Very
nice.
Okay, and here's our Mark V introduction class. We got Lil Raymond going in here in the Mark V. And who's our Mark V class here today? Dan, you've already been in there, haven't you?
Yeah.
Okay, and this is your brother, Peter Healy?
Right.
All right. Well, they're an expressive crew. Are you in on this now?
I think I am.
Okay, who are you?
My name is Jamie Henderson.
Jamie Henderson. Okay. And who are you?
George Rulish.
Where are you from, George?
Willow Street, Pennsylvania, just south of Lancaster.
All right.
Amish diver.
All right. And who are you?
I'm Jim Hume.
How do you spell that last name?
H-U-M-E.
All right.
And Tom Butts.
Okay.
No relation to Ray.
Okay.
At least not that I know of.
And this diving helmet is owned by Raymond Butts. All right. Uh-oh, now we're set up with the hero pose.
Sunglasses. Don't wait, get it. Yeah, it's it. Lines or from Austin?
Yeah.
Okay,
button me up.
You want to do that again?
Go ahead. Get this guy in the water. He's unhappy right now.
Just turn on the air first.
You got air? All right. Raymond knows how to do it. That's right. Well, Greg, what's the verdict?
Oh, that's great.
What?
I go back with somebody else wants this.
Okay, our Mark V diver has returned. Hey, you're still there! The haircut still is bad, too. Facial expressions are everything.
Oh, yeah.
Warm up.
What, are you in pain or what?
Well, it's just resting on my soft spot on my shoulder.
Oh.
And then digging into it.
D being socially unacceptable again?
Yeah. Yeah, I know what he had for breakfast, but boy, it's a lot of gas.
All right.
He looks a little low, you know?
There goes D.
It's
an airplane.
A super light weighs about some pounds. When you hit, that's pretty heavy.
Is he going in?
Now, come up and do the chin strap up underneath there. That's okay. You're right there. Now you need to get the chin strap here up underneath your chin. Put your head back. Put your head up for me. I can just find the damn end of the strap.
Where the hell is it? Set, Jim.
All right, Mark Butler. As soon as he stands up.
Just put them on, Jim. You don't need to count them each time.
Had to make sure you still have them all. No, keep it. Make a fist and keep it there. Okay. Okay. You're okay.
What is this extra loop doing here? That's probably part of the problem.
Now you tie that three times around his neck.
Don't worry about this hose.
Just save your life if you need to.
Which comm is he on? Get a radio check, see how he's doing. He's got his tank pad.
Back.
Tell him to come up. Tell him to come up. Jim. See his tank?
Let me see, can't breathe? I have no
experience.
Now we have a diver dressing in a flight suit. Do you know something about this dive you're not telling us?
Well, it's a cheap set of coveralls.
Oh, okay.
Sorry to burst your bubble.
All right.
Well, either way, I should have scooted in and back to this one.
Yeah, I think I understand him. Once again, this is a nasal block. This is simply a regulator adjustment like a standard regulator. This is a pre-flow adjustment, and this is basically to shift over to the podium.
Right.
Okay?
Right.
Where's the control for that?
Here.
The outside.
It shoots there through a board. Around the top.
No, I'm just joking. I'm talking about the outside.
Remember what you do is as soon as you get head deep in water, you switch over to departure control and squawk one.
Roger that. I'm all over that.
You look like an ant.
Four arms, legs, big head.
We can move in away from the control.
What are you doing that for, man, Bill?
Okay.
Wander down in there, you're in deep of water. Reel on down, play with the movement, play with free flow, get back set up so it's comfortable. Play with your regulator adjustment, let's breathe and good for you.
Don't play with anything else after that.
Okay, you've got 200 foot of rope and
About 15 minutes, have a good time.
Boy, he sure looks bent over.
Yeah, he seems to be a little low.
Oh, he's grinning.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah, he's happy.
That's good.
Should I straighten him up for you?
Nah, that's all right. Just get the hat off of him. He'll be happier.
He won't straighten up.
You guy when he started.
Wait, that goes last. Well,
did I go very far? I don't know. I didn't.
Yeah, there's too much traffic and we didn't want you to go over the cliff.
Well, I did feel so I was going down, so.
How'd you like it?
Except for my ears, it was fine.
Yeah, that's why we didn't want you there.
Yeah. It was great. It's just hard to see.
Now we're getting a little better reaction. It was great.
Well, it was,
get a film right?
So.
Yeah, it's the first time.
Oh, okay. Did you see the other divers on
there? Yeah, I saw, was it Paul that was in the green?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yeah, I saw him.
Where'd the soap go?
Bombios, he's stripping out of the, what's this now?
Well, no, his clothes are over there. He won't do it over here. He doesn't have the parade over there.
Let's see, I think he had the pink undies on this time.
No.
If you want, just take your socks off or something. Just walk over there and get dressed over there.
Well, Jamie, you gonna go out and buy one of those?
Oh, absolutely, on the way home.
All right.
You should have seen me. I used to have lots of them.
Yeah. Make sure you get the spare, you know, and drop it off in my house.
See, Pete, you're the younger brother, so that would make you, what, about 13?
12.
Oh, okay. Now, how old are you?
18.
18, okay.
Set it down.
Be careful as you put that on.
You tired yet?
Not yet. I'm getting there.
Okay, we're working on it.
All right, let's go.
Fry the umbilical out of sand.
Pop open keychain.
Slip open.
Oh, keychains.
Not the slip ring.
Put your head back.
hold of.
Fingers?
Yeah.
Oh, it's filled with it. Is that the like helium?
No, that is a Northwood model.
All right, get him comfortable and get him in the water.
All right.
Get that umbilical out of there. Pull that loop out of there.
Anybody else who has a pen?
Push this in, pull out on this. Push the pin in and out on that lever. There you go. Drop the metal part down and off the hook on the back. Now, from the front, pull these tabs down and it'll pull the suit off. Put your head up. Work it down. Now, once it's down and underneath the helmet, you should be able to pull this one out. Okay. You got to kind of shove the suit underneath the helmet a little bit. Just easily pull off of there. Now you should be able to lift the helmet off. Be careful because he has a chin strap on, so you want to kind of tuck underneath here.
He's coming up.
Tell him to stay there. We don't have any place to put him right now.
There you go. Straight up. How was that?
Cool. It was fun.
What's cool, man?
Damn.
Hey,
I drove that 27.
I know.
Push it up there.
Put it down. Alright, ready? Just get one.
It's like a regular shoelace.
All right. You alive?
I'm alive.
Happy?
Yeah.
All right.
We got a problem, though, with that helmet. That helmet sleeps like a fish. That helmet sleeps
good.
The seal around here.
Yep.
That's all he seals, too.
Always keep your tools and stuff here. So you won't trip over them. And you know when to find them.
Okay, sit back.
Plenty of other things to trip on, I guess.
Yeah. So, yeah, less trip on. column. And first thing you want to do when you put the column, you have the designated guy in the front. Okay, but what we're going to do first is get them over this piece way up here and then work from the back over, okay? So get this way up about right here. Right. Watch his head. I want you to put your... Good. And put your hand here so you don't choke him with the collar. Good. All right, now, from here, just do the same thing. You start working getting inside the studs. Okay? Get these straps out of the way. All the way up in here, work the back.
Yeah, smart body, I don't know.
That's it, work the back, push this down, and get them in the studs.
I understand how hard it is. I'm doing it a couple times yesterday.
Just work it, keep working it.
Oh, yeah.
Just don't stick your finger in those holes.
Gotcha. It just seems hard to believe that sticking the finger in the hole is going to do a lot of damage when there's air tubes around against the grass.
That's it, it's over. That's good, very good.
I guess we're going to be hung out at the front, that's it.
All right. Now you see this, take a look over here, see over this here?
Right.
That's this right here, so when you yard on this, that'll make that clearing.
But when he stands up, it'll be easier.
Let's get the whole thing in first. Okay, now work on the front. Start getting these holes in. Bring the plate up. Watch his chin up here. You can come around on this side.
I'm going to rename it. We thought that was the right side.
Bring the plate up. Bring the whole plate up. Low weight down here. Yeah, you're going to have to bring this plate up higher. Watch the skin right here. Hold on with that. Pull the plate up.
Sides are the last ones that get started.
Now they hand tight. You had to get pushing closer together. Good. Now you have this. Now you have it snug.
Right over the sides.
Well, everything snug at this point. Okay. Good. Next thing is these are the tools. Now what you do is you're going to pull cadence. Okay. Now the front handle will pull cadence. Meaning here, give me this. He'll say. Bottom left, opposite bottom left is your top.
Bottom left, okay. It's bottom left below. Because they're on both sides of that. So bottom left, yeah. Bottom left.
Right, bottom left, bottom left. Gotcha. Bottom right, top, and top. Okay? You pull it out, and that's how you lock them in. Yeah. Start with this
one. Right?
No,
you do the junction ones left.
Right. Okay.
Bottom left.
And one hand on it. One hand on it. You don't want to break the stud.
Bottom right.
One hand. That's it.
Top left. Top right.
It's spice up the keys.
Okay. And once you got that, then you do your center stunts. Okay. Now once you have that, the front tender goes around, starts from bottom from here and work your way around and count them as you go.
Start with the band. One, two, three, four.
Hey Mark, come here 1 second.
One hand.
Six, seven, eight,
good. Very good. We'll find out why it would take this so long. Right smack in the center, and then you grab the belt once you have it.
You got
a lot more holes. Stand up first. Stand up straight. I want you to raise your shoulders.
Start tighter.
You get it at one more, two more times.
It doesn't.
See how it does that.
Now raise your shoulder. All right, that's not a whole lot of muscle. That's good. Does it hurt?
No.
Make it flat.
Try to move this around somehow.
There you go. That's it.
There you go.
Yeah, exactly. Right.
Kind of like a hunchback. Now we're ready for the hero pose.
I like that. Nobody ever did that. Seriously, we're always trying to come up with a different hero pose. That's a good one.
Shorts here.
Try and give me just a somewhat of serious, not too serious, but
there we go.
Hey, look at Jim.
The other.
Yeah. And all the trainings are all very fast. I know you don't come out here live.
Yeah.
Are you the guys who were chasing Princess Diana with a camera?
Yeah, that's right. All right, now give me that big one. Oh, that was bad. Remember, that's on tape. I've got that on videotape.
Okay. Now, Jim, we got a pair of gloves?
Hey, Tom, don't get too carried away with zooming through that lens. If you want to zoom, take it off and
okay,
zoom through it.
Okay. Now, what's your...
nervous. Either that or tired.
Yeah, Terry and you, you're going to miss this.
Well, we got it on video.
There you go. Yeah. It's a Viacom.
We might not miss this if we don't get it on you soon.
Yeah. I'm going anyway, that's it.
Yeah.
Dumbbell down and locked. Spitcock open. Exhaust valve set 2.5. Diver.
Diver's highly motivated and ready to go, sir.
The answer is button me up.
Hoorah, button me up.
Do it.
Put the wrench on that too, Jim?
No. Just start her down tight. Okay, he's got it now.
Oh, oh, he's got the other
stop. Wait, you're caught up. Hold.
Watch your back footing, it's slippery.
Yeah, I'll go back to the water.
Is he gonna make it?
Probably.
Okay.
Probably. You okay?
Hello.
Did you survive?
Oh, yeah.
That was kind of a short dive for all the work we put in getting you in there.
Well, I thought they said to come on in.
No. What we were just saying is you just reached the end of the umbilical. That just you can stay in the water, but just come back toward the dock.
Oh,
you were about to pull your tenders in the water. Yeah, you can go back if you want to.
Okay.
All right, throw him back in. Guy had his hand down on his side. See, he can't find it there.
Break them on the signals.
Second section following.
See what, can bring another one on the head.
That one's free. Nice sound effects.
I'm gonna let go of your hose so you've got some fish on it.
Right?
Yeah, you can sit down. Okay, I may need some help on this. I'm not very familiar.
You may need right.
Do right. I have to come out?
Yeah, you gotta come out.
But I'm not waterlogged yet.
Throw him back in, but keep the helmet.
Right. I'll come out.
I'm tired of waiting.
He's tired of waiting. He's going in.
He never
wants to hit. Before he takes it. Wait a minute, Gene, here. Put this
here,
in your mouth.
Right here.
I'm ready.
Yeah. All right.
Okay, you're like, wait a second, I forgot something.
That part. Oh yeah, you gotta clip the clip on.
Oh, right, the clip.
Step anywhere but there.
I feel like a squeezed tube of toothpaste.
Now, what the hell was that all about, Gene?
Oh boy, I gotta get more patience. I guess I have to do
yeah,
it the
New
right
Yorkers,
way.
You know?
You're always in a hurry.
Yep, take the hose right over top of your diver, Jamie.
Clear. I hope he didn't fart.
Oh, that's lovely.
Okay. Let's go down.
That petcock was down. What
You're supposed to leave the slime on the bottom.
I know. Was that a better dive for you now?
Oh, it was awesome.
All right.
It was great.
Shall we try and stride him in?
It was great.
It was great. You notice he avoided the question.
I have to get me one of these.
All right. Okay.
Twist this way. Alright. Okay. Watch his nose.
Good.
Good.
Flyers?
Can we get a shot holding the helmet?
Yeah, what the heck?
Yeah.
The funeral pose.
Gentlemen, where would you keep the
Sorry. He did with a comment.
Yeah.
But
he did
great.
Yeah. Walking around like,
all
right.
Yeah.
I said, I've got to get me one of these.
You
want to
say he fell twice.
You fell twice, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, now you hold this one and that.
Well, you ain't the first one, believe me.
Hold this, the bottom and this.
I'm just being honest.
Okay, carry forward.
Get your talents.
this is what somebody says is roughly the akin to a mugging.
You know, I just feel like an Iraqi soldier.
Don't jerk. You're
right. Big ones go four corners.
Now watch for the ears.
Front, back. Yeah, apart, you know. Yes, a light snug and get the rest of them in. Not give any cash.
Use the knife. I think we got a problem.
All right. I love the facial expression.
You actually might as well get this one out, too, because you got to get the same way here. You get this one lifted, too.
There you go.
You couldn't lean forward. You probably hit yourself coming back. You might need to be there.
Bend over and get the water.
Burp the diver.
Burp the diver.
Hey, wait.
Oh yeah. Okay, get a boots out. Oh yeah.
It's gotta go around like this.
The left one.
Oh.
What about the left one?
Oh man. The left foot. I don't think it's there anymore.
Oh, the left foot. Oh, okay.
No, not at all. It's hot.
Ketchup, mustard, relish.
Racist. What? Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh. Sure.
What?
Oh, all of
them. All of them.
Just knock this. Hold on your head. Hold on your head. Okay, just work this on both hands, on the wrist.
On the wrist.
Yeah.
On the back of the wrist. There you go.
Right. And on your knuckles. Okay. Now, we'll pull.
All right.
You push.
Watch out, I might punch you.
Ah!
Oh! Dang, this one.
Okay, now, be a little careful doing that. You don't want to pop those cups.
Don't grab the cup. Grab the soup. Yeah, wriggle those fingers.
Oh, I like the facial expression. That you okay. Always tell how well it's going by the facial expressions. Jeez, I see who got all the smiles in the family. Yeah.
Here's Tom.
I didn't do nothing.
And I think you could have just said, nah, I've gone home, and
this
that would have been
the end of it. Going to the dentist.
Oh, yeah, we're probably pushing too far.
The other guy that was in there.
Okay, raise your arms.
Right.
Okay, right. So as you tighten down,
hey, Pete, down. Stop smiling. Give me that family scowl.
That's it. Great. Now show some teeth.
Well, I don't know if he wants to see any now.
Well, I have to be here. I gotta get here. Down.
Because if this splits, the cup is zero.
We're getting the heavier and heavier surgery as we go
Mike
along.
Mike Tyson around.
Don't bite off my ear. Okay, now I'm the front tender, so now I'll go one round.
One, two, three.
In Chinese.
Four. Five. Six, seven.
It sounds more like eight. English to me.
Good.
Now you're gonna regret it.
Do the shoulder stretch.
I'm gonna hold that up for him. Okay. Hold the weight belt up.
No, he's alright. He's okay, Ray.
Now, what you have to do is. In, Tom, in, out, and in. Okay, out.
Well, this is the good part. This is the good part here.
Yeah, really?
Hey, I haven't even started yet. Come up, tighten it up.
Yes. They put shoulder on my
Put your hands on his shoulder, that's your breastplate.
Oh, your breastplate. Okay, stand up.
Hold on, you try to stand up.
Too tight? That's good.
Nah, no, I can't really stand up straight though.
Okay, you're awful cockeyed.
I feel like a hunchback.
Oh, you're cockeyed, aren't you? Your hands are crooked.
Yeah, you're okay. You can stand up. Okay, stand up. Yeah, I'm
Was it it? Oh, no. Yeah, it's good, Jim.
Okay.
That's it, there's a hero pose.
Yeah, that's a hero pose.
It's my partner's head.
My nose.
Oh, my nose.
Not the radio.
Now, what about this thing here?
No, there's something wrong. I can't get the line. Okay. Push it.
So just think how easy that would have been 15 minutes ago to say, yeah, let's do it some other time.
And a lock, spit cock open.
Oh my God.
Now, Jay, Not up here. Get him down here. Get him down here where you can get a hold of him. There you go. All right, you listen to instructions. Good camper.
Guy wants out here, so.
Okay. All right.
Tom? Tom? Raise the cable. Raise the line.
I'm already.
Who was coughing? Was that? Now get him close. Get him up close. There you go.
Yeah.
All right, you're still alive though, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, I'm going to cut the other way. Okay, what's your note?
All right, let's go.
I'm caught on something. I'm at the host. And this right here. Yeah, bring it down back.
Leave his head there.
Yeah. Okay.
Grab the host.
Oh, okay. He's still alive.
You like that?
But yeah. Barely. Now, set the helmet in his lap and bring his brother over here.
Stand behind him, Dad.
Try.
There you go. All right. Bring him in.
Get over here. Come on over. Careful, somebody help him.
You're going to swing your window.
Put more weight on him. Yeah, put more weight on him.
Yeah, right.
That's the background, clear out.
Come on, Dan.
Close.
There you go.
All right. That's good, guys. Go back to work.
Right here, that's a good picture shot here. Bring a can or that thing with a lot of
it. Oh, what's it, the ad for Coke?
Yeah.
Have a Coke this
time. You're going to do it right.
Can't turn it back.
You can't put that in the newsletter.
All right, the payment.
You can make a lot of money that way.
You need a Miller, though.
One small step to mankind.
You need a big straw going to camp.
One small step. One large step for mankind.
Shut his ear off.
All you gotta do is get the coat
on your neck. You're out of the water. Shut up.
Okay.
No, you'll make it worse.
Worse. You notice your tenders are fighting like a couple old married folks? Yeah, you can do this. No, 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 do that. No, no, no. Okay. Watch the nose.
You're not off the front.
Oh, okay. No.
That was the thing that's causing all that grief.
Okay, now bend forward. Burp. You got what? You got the water here.
There we go.
All right. He survived.
Alright, make sure it's right side front.
Yeah?
Yeah, right way around. It'll be a bit difficult trying to turn you around in suit.
Work on the bottom.
That's okay. Start with the other one.
There's a soap on there when you go through the cuffs.
Flexible. From years of naval training.
Can you put my left glove on before my right glove?
Hold on, America. How can I lift it? Left your whole thing.
Makeup!
You say you like this position, Jamie?
Not hardly.
Try to avoid the proctologist whenever I can.
Okay, let's keep it in the hole. Well, we just have to stay here.
No, I'm going
to
stay seated so I can stand up.
All right. Scotty's back.
Mask with the snorkel.
You betcha.
Works good.
Okay, and who's our diver here now?
George Rowlands.
Rowlands, huh?
Rowlands, yes.
And you are an aquarium diver?
Yes, I am.
Baltimore?
Yes.
The only other one from?
Lancaster County.
All right, he even knows how to pronounce Lancaster. And then back here, we got another one in the works.
Okay.
But then it's constantly using your chin letting the air out. But if you open it, the exhaust a little bit, it does it automatically.
Okay.
Okay.
We're looking for treasure, mateys.
Aye, laddie. A man who has tasted, let's see, a man who has tasted danger and thinks it needs more salt.
That's right.
That's the line. I'll button this guy up before this gets awful here.
Okay.
About 2.5 pounds.
Now, you don't want to.
See you later.
You want to ease up on that, ease up
on
that.
A lot of air.
Yeah, you want just an absolute minimum of air coming in here.
What's the key word here?
Button me up. The word is button me up.
Yeah, button me up. Sorry, I can't hear it.
Can you give him a comp check?
Boy, you think after 3 days they'd get it.
Yeah, he just showed up today.
Okay, turn around.
Now, get his hand down on it. That's what he needs right now. That's what he needs. He needs that stability. Sure you don't want to dive that other one, Tom?
No. This is fine.
Right.
Now I need
Yeah, hang on a minute. Okay, right. Look it around your wrist. Out knuckles and fingers. Yeah, all around.
David, is yours?
Yeah.
Yes,
I sent for them in the mail some time ago.
Okay,
put me up there. I'm going to put you up there.
Go on.
Come on.
All right, here we go. Dee's Revenge.
Tell me when.
All right.
I don't know.
I think it needs to be tighter than that.
No, not tight.
Hand them up, turn them around.
Put your hands on the shoulder.
Come on.
Put your hands on the shoulder so you can brace yourself.
Right. Two of them on the front, boy.
yeah, okay.
Okay, right. That's it.
Well, that was pretty neat.
You like that, huh?
That was absolutely fantastic.
All right. Can you hang in there for a second while I get the camera?
Oh, absolutely.
All right.
This helmet doesn't close full close all the way. It doesn't. No, come on. Oh, wait a minute. I know what it's called.
There.
There we are.
Now are you happy?
Sure.
Oh, yeah. Now, run down the instructions.
What's this?
Someone run down the instructions.
What instructions?
Again.
Oh, okay.
Dumbbell lock, spitcock open, exhaust valve 2.5, diver.
The word is button me up.
Button me up.
Okay, lead him around and put him in the water. Okay, once he's stable on the ladder, he's okay. Now, he knows what he's doing. All right. Bill, turn his air off. Listen to him explode. Whew! How you doing?
Okay.
You survive?
Yeah.
All right. We want to get some pictures of you down there on the ladder.
Did you?
Couldn't seem to communicate that.
Oh.
If you would like, we got some.
I'll get a flyer. Yeah.
Dumbbell up?
Yeah, dumbbell up. Okay, one more time.
Watch it.
Straight up. Can you handle this on your lap for a second? You got some good sun behind you. Put it on this side. Bring the hoses around.
Go for it. So what are you doing?
Spitcock open, dumbbell closed and locked.
Come on, I'm ready to go.
2.5. Diver.
The answer is button me up.
Diver.
He can't hear you. Button him up.
Diver.
Button me up.
There you go. All right. Up we go.
All right. Done.
Well, did you survive it?
Yeah, it was actually fun after a while, but I did fall down the cliff a little bit.
Well, were you able to handle the buoyancy and such?
Yeah, actually quite well. Better than I expected.
All right.
I don't know. A real good feel for the diver.
Yeah, how cold he is.
Actually, he's pretty hot.
This is sort of like the Midwest rally where we had the tenders in the water.
Yeah.
Colors beginning to return to his hair. Well, you're finally a Mark V diver.
That's right.
Okay.
I hope if I can lift my feet.
Okay, now give him a couple pulls and let him come on. Okay, lead him to the bench.
Welcome back.
All right.
That's terrific.
All right, and who's the diver here?
Jim Hume.
Oh yeah, that's right, H-U-M-E.
That's me.
Gotcha, all right, Jim, welcome aboard.
Crossed here, but you got the breastplate?
I got the helmet, actually.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Ah, wonderful.
I think they're looking for a hero pose here.
We got the hero pose.
Oh, okay.
Well, he's all set. You can pop him out of that.
Okay.
You want any other pictures? Do you have a camera?
Yeah, right. We'll go on
right there.
Nice job on the Viking, Ray. That's Ray Petrie. Ray Butts just gave me a great big, huh? All right.
I'm going to have a regular.
Okay, quarter inch. Yeah, hopefully the weight will go around.
We got anybody's belts left? Just the belt. Yeah, it's fairway zone.
Pair of duck teeth with soap on your fingers a little rough.
What do you need?
I just need a little chunk.
A little tiny chunk. Okay.
Got a little. All I want to do is
this stuff doesn't tear. It's just like the fishy is the duct tape.
Right.
It's got the reinforcement.
Not sure. Yeah, I get just a little bit of a leak out of it. Just enough to be a nuisance. Okay, let's try the leak out. All right, I'm in business.
Good. Now, work to me.
I don't think I'm doing something right here. I got a little bit of a problem. I'm not real sure what the hood...
Oh yeah, that's more like it.
Yeah, there we go.
Hold on, I turn the air on.
Okay. Yeah, that would help. Please do turn the air on, Rick.
All right, let's see. Sounds like you got air. All right. As I said, I found problems with it.
That's okay. We got a service supply. I don't care if we waste a lot of air. Yeah.
Let me wrap this one. I don't think not. Is that too tight?
that's fine.
Okay, we can get you back now if we want you.
All right. That's a big if, though, isn't it, Rick? Well, that was for that theory.
I think we need a tie wrap.
Yeah, a tire wrap.
Tie wrap's missing.
I got one.
Is it completely off there, right?
Yeah, there's no tie wrap at all.
Got it. And he had one of those,
Alright. Yeah. I don't have...
Paint eating the groove of the work.
Yeah, we can make it stay there. Anyway. That'll stay. Alright, we got to screw back in here. Yep.
It is a definite improvement.
Alright, how we doing?
I think we're doing okay.
Looks like you want to angle that a little somehow.
Okay.
Is that alright? Or maybe you want to put this over the top of your shoulder. I think that's a better idea. Okay. Pulling it way down.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah. Okay. Giant stride, you're gonna walk
more. No way.
Oh, all
right. No way.
Nice rig.
one nice rig. I like this. Okay, Ray, find me your Scotty.
High volume purge.
Open your little snorkel, Jimmy. All right, I'm here. All right, give us a room to take a picture here.
Get that stuff.
All right.
Close your snorkel.
Oh yeah, I hear that helps, doesn't it?
It's cooler too.
Yeah, definitely is.
Okay.
Is he hooked
up to a pump? No. Bingo! Neat little outfit.
Doesn't that work nice?
Well, I tell you, this is real clunky 1960s history here. This is fun.
Sure is. I've got the rest of it, too. I've got the green tank and the valve that belongs with it and the pack.
See if I can get the hood off this time without tearing it. The traditional last dive of the weekend as Jim Folk goes in on the Super Light with Bill Crandall tending.
I guess she's looking for gloves.
Thank you.
don't use up too much film shooting him.
Okay.
Because, again, I'm a little concerned with battery life. I need to have enough batteries for when Jim comes out.
And here's David snorkeling Hill. And his silly fins.
More for him.
All right.
I know. That's the last dive of the day.
All right, you ready for this?
That is not the last dive of the day. Now we're ready for Jim. He's the last dive of the day. Right off?
Yeah, I think I'll have to take a hat.
Okay. Little Ray, why don't you tend him, and then Ray, you take the hat off when he gets up. Now that was spectacular. Yes, that definitely was.
One shot.
Ballooning is super light.
Jimmy doing his Paul Shank imitation.
Well, it's a wrap.